What's up, guys? Max here, and welcome to my stream. Today, I'm going to be playing some modded Minecraft. And, I'm going to create a new world, and what I'm going to do, I'm going to create a vanilla house, and then put it in, modded, make it modded. So, alright, my face is back. Come on, dude. My dumb tripod. Hey, Dom. How you doing? This is does not work, apparently. Viewer account. Why is it not working? Okay. Yeah, so I'm gonna create a new world. I shall call it house. Pretty creative. Yes, obviously creative. Cheats, yes. And I will make my world. Okay, so there we go. Why does this keep happening to me? Okay, chill out, Brad. Boy, go. Dude. Oh. It's crappy. Oh, now I'm upside down. Of course I'm upside down. Flip. Why am I upside down now? Okay, flip. I'm upside down. So you guys are just gonna have to live with that. Okay, so right now I'm upside down, pretty lit. Yeah, hope you guys don't mind me. Dude, I don't know what is going on. This update. I gotta find some land. I'm gonna grab myself a wooden axe here, and I shall find me a nice territory to build my maybe beachfront property. It's free real estate. LOL. All right, let me refresh my browser, cause this stream is going haywire. Hello, if anybody would. It's new here. Welcome to my stream. Please subscribe. It's my new channel. Hope you guys are having fun. Dom, are you still there? Please still be there. Dom, can you write something if you're still there, please? Gotta find some. Apparently, I have two viewers. Okay, guys, this is free real estate right now, and I'm upside down. Weird. I'm gonna flip myself. This is annoying. If video capture device. How do I flip myself? That. No, it doesn't work. So apparently I cannot flip myself. I guess, I don't know, because I decide not to buy a webcam, so that's what goes down here. Hope everybody's having a nice day. Okay, so we found a village. That might be a good place. Maybe not. I don't like villagers. They can make me mad. Oh, look at this. Look at this beautiful island. Alright, so this looks ugly right now, but I'm going to show you guys what I do. I slap on some video settings, shaders, light shaders. Come on, here we go. So usually this takes like forever for me to get my thing, but... Still don't understand why I'm upside down. If I... Don't be upset, Alice. Maybe I need to flip my phone. Oh, there we go. Wait, what if I... Okay. I'm not upside down. Yay! Light, light. Dude, these shaders, they always lag my game. They always lag my garments. See, this is a lie. It's not how many viewers... What's this? Dropped frames detected. No crap. Okay, guys. Now, everybody, look at how beautiful this is. Okay, look at this. This is just outstandingly amazing. All right, so what I'm going to do, I am going to grab... I don't know what kind of house I'm going to make. Probably a normal house. Thank you for subscribing, Evan. I appreciate that. Make sure to hit that notification bell, because I don't know what the point of that is, but I guess a lot of people like to do that, to say that. So I'm going to build like a kind of a beach house type thing. I can't see. Night visione. Okay. So we're going to slap some of that stuff. Oh yeah, that's the good stuff, boys. I tell you, it's still groggy down there. Alright, so I gotta grab myself some. You know what? I'm gonna go crazy. I'm going to biomes aplenty, okay, guys? Get ready for this. I'm gonna grab some. Guys, what color wood should I grab right here? I'm probably gonna grab some dead wood. No. Ebenezer Scrooge wood. Right now, I tell you, this stuff's the good wood. Dude, look how. See what it looks like in the air? I think I'm still in the water. Yeah, still in the water. Does that subscribing? I really appreciate that. Dom, if you're still there, please subscribe. It really helps my channel. I'm going to have to do that weird crap again under the water. So at least if it's down far enough where you can tell it's like it looks like. Oh, yeah, that definitely looks like it's underwater. But it isn't. I have two viewers, but my Streamlabs widget thing only says I have one. Okay, now, something's going on with this because I think I had this set up as Twitch, but then I changed it. So let me find chat box. I don't know. Control audio. Audio? Why is it doing audio? Select the prior. No, it's not stupid. Yeah, I guess. I don't know how that's supposed to work. Right, so I got my wood. Probably gonna go out to like there. I'm just building the from. Thanks for the. What is that? A compliment, Evan. Thank you. I tried my best to make that. I think I should be a logo designer. No, I highly doubt. I think is Dom. Dom, are you still on this? Or somebody's on this. I know. know Evan is. Okay. Let's see what this. I won't slap it all the way up there. Did that work? Oh, nice. World Edit is the best, honestly. Like, everybody needs to download World Edit. I wish I could leave a link, but I don't feel like it. You can get it on CurseForge. World Edit's the best. I highly recommend checking it out. Whoever made World Edit, if you want to sponsor me, that's cool. Let's see how many subscribers I have on this channel, because I honestly don't know. On this channel. Because I just started this channel. Analytics. Alright, now it looks like. How many viewers do I have there? It's 3. That's my highest. Yeah. I was just checking my analytics. Actually, oh crap, this dumb night. I'm sick of these dumb night vision things. Dude. Okay. What should I build the floor out of? I want to do something fancy. You know what? I'm going to make like a deck. Because you need to have like, maybe like, some kind of wraparound deck. Like from there. And we'll put it like that. And then I'm going to use like chiseling bits and those all those fun mods to trick this out. See right there. I don't know what's the item ID is stone bricks. I hate finding the item IDs. They're just so hard. Like, I know I if you do like, I did some kind of slash info or something like that, and then it pops up, but or no, like F3 I think and something else. And it made it like this. Yeah, so stone bricks. /set Minecraft stone. Oh, what the heck? I don't know. What did I spell wrong? Let's spell it here. Oh, it's just stone brick. Mine. Okay, I have 2 viewers apparently. Who is it? Please let me know. Nice. Okay, there we go. That is looking fire. World Edit is the best thing in the world. 1, 2, 3. We'll make this section a little wider because I'm going to have like a couple door openings and stuff. So this will be like from there. So that'll be 3 out. Across. Not sure what I'm going to make. Probably start in there. Let's see. Alright, so. Minecraft. Stone. Oops. Ah. It's weird. My viewers keep changing, and if you guys really, please let me know who's watching this. I wish I could tell, but. I can't. Minecraft, stone. Aw, dang it! This is so hard. What? /set. Minecraft day. Stone brick. Okay, so it looks like we got that done. Took longer than it should have. Just annoying. I'm not check my... This might still be set up under a different account. It's a face. Okay. Yeah, apparently I have 2 viewers now. I really like this shader pack. If you guys want to get it, it's Soder's Vibrant Shader Pack. Sorry for the noise in the background. Yeah, this shader pack is just amazing. So what I'm thinking is glass, I think. Oh, I need a front. I'm not using World Edit again for this because seems like it'd be quicker, but it takes more time. Like, I just cut out that whole thing. World Edit is fun to use, like, when you're in the thing. I'm gonna... So, for this railing, so I saw in this other dude's video, if I take a chisel from Chisel and Bits, alright, so I got chisel, let's see if I can, if I chisel this out, it might look good. Saw this in a YouTuber's video, and I ground the edges. This is, you know, like, take forever. I don't think anybody wants to watch this, to be honest. So hard. Let me grab one of these bits. Like, oh, what the heck? Oh wait, if I do one brick, I'm pretty sure I can just like place them around. So if I like break like that. Yeah, so if I just do one brick, like super nice, then I can just like, so like, or, so it starts. So just like that. Okay, so if I do this, then I can just save it and just copy it and paste it pretty much. I wish I could time lapse this, but I'm live. I think I should, I'm gonna make a YouTube video about this. Yeah, that looks good. Now if I cut out like corner brick, see how that works. All right, so let's see. Now if I take that. Oh, that actually looks really good. Yeah, Evan, I know my face cam isn't on it. My phone died, and I use my phone as my face cam through an app called IV Cam, and it works good. This actually looks like pretty good, I think. The only thing is I didn't get like the front. I hope this saved them, like, my Chisel and Bits clipboard. Alright, let's see. That actually looks pretty good. I'm surprised. So, like, I could, like, mess with this and make it look better, but I think I like it. Alright, so back on to the other part of the house. I'm thinking... What if I do like an extension, like a thing coming out to the side, like a second roof, like right there, to like right there. Another A-frame part. And this is like more just like all windows. This house isn't gonna be huge, obviously. Like, some parts I'm thinking about having a glass floor, maybe. That's actually pretty good. And that'd be cool. Yeah, it saved it. Okay. So I'm good if I want to use that. That looks actually like really cool. You know what? If I go, it's like where's / set. And bits. Wait, what's it called? Chiseled. Oh, chisels and bits. And bits. Jeez. Underscored. Oh crap. Undo. Oh jeez. That was a disaster. Holy crap, that was a close one. This looks actually so good. I actually am really impressed with it. There's these planks that are like, maybe they're in the chisel mod. Where's my phone? Oh, my phone's powering back up, so we'll have the face cam back in a little. Yeah, so we'll see how is it popping. So it looks, I can use, Okay. Face cam should be back up and running soon. That's a priority. What is the dealio there? Delete that. I don't want my photos. What's up, current viewers? How's it? See, none of my phone is. I wish more people would watch my stream. I'm gonna send the link to people. Okay, Evan, I'm turning my face mask on. No! Oh, jeez. What is going on, guys? Yes, okay, we are back in business. Wait, give me a second. I am streaming.
You're streaming, too?
Yes.
Everybody streams.
I have two viewers. No. I don't know. Why would you just come in here and leave my door open? Now all the people can hear that kid. Oh god. Okay, now my brother's streaming too. Apparently, what is the deal there? It looks like it's. Shut up. God, these videos, these advertisements, on my camera. Let's see. Yes, I can see myself. Wow, what a. Happy day. Checking out some wood. Evan, how's that for you? How's that face cam? Okay, so here we have some wood planks. I really kinda like these. Okay, so I have a couple options picked out. Gonna press as many zeros. Okay, so I'm thinking, what does that look like? Or I could do that. No, I like this. And again, I'm going to chisel and bits these. Actually, I should just chisel and bits a block right now. Only on the outside. So what I'm going to do, I'm just going to go like that and just chisel out. I don't know if that looks good. What if I just want a dark spots doing? Make it look like planks. That actually looks good. So what I'm going to do instead of this, oh! Did it, dang it, what? It just destroyed it. It's in my clipboard. Yes, yes, thank God. Wait a minute. No. Okay, I'm not going to chisel those. Hi, Mom. How you doing? Thanks for joining. I really appreciate you coming. Obviously, as you can see, I don't have many viewers, but I really appreciate you coming and checking out my streams. Yes, so it's looking pretty good. Pretty good. If I say so myself. I think I might, there's this wood, cherry wood, might look good, try that. Okay, yes, that is pretty good, actually. I'm not sure if I like it yet, but, let's see how it goes. And I'm gonna make, like, custom windows, too. Yeah, I guess I like it. I probably could have done that. Ugh. Yeah, I'm gonna destroy it. I'm gonna make it all windows. Like, nice windows. Because there's, I bet the glass with shader packs looks so good. So I'm just gonna... Okay, so I'm not sure what I'm gonna do for the, maybe I can do that. I gotta use stairs. Mud bricks now. Ooh, that would look pretty good. Then, actually, I might modify these stairs. Can I chisel? I can't. What? Okay, I might need to get an if they have ebony wood planks bits. Okay, now I'm going to go like that. How did I drop that? So let's find like. What? Okay. Yeah, I'm just using ebony wood stairs. Pretty. Let's see how it goes. I'm just gonna get this done first. Nice. I have a pretty cool house going here. It is pretty fancy. Alright, so next order of business, I think. Got a text. Let's see. From Isaac. Let's see what my text is. Sorry about the screen thing. Okay. See. Yes. I'm back, but upside down. Cool. Yes, okay. So that looks decent. Not gonna lie. Not the best work ever done, but I gotta get some kind of windows going. Like, or glass. Glass. There's these cool panes. They're called like, or bubble glass. Yeah, I would think I'll take it. Alright, I'll take that bubble glass right there. Okay, that looks pretty good. So it looks like clear. What about normal glass? Like, if I got like normal glass block, like Minecraft glass, let's get that one. Oh yeah, this is 1,000 times better. I actually like this spot that I chose for this house. It's pretty nice. That looks pretty good. Next order of business, I have to make this section. I'm gonna put my window, or I don't want that. It might be like the shader pack, but something's going on with that. Like the normal glass, it looks so ugly. Maybe it's terrible. The worst part about building houses in Minecraft is definitely the roofs. Hate building roofs. They're absolutely horrible. If, like, stairs could only go like one way, that'd be better, but apparently they can't because Minecraft has to make it so hard for everybody. Hey, if anybody's here that does Minecraft, that like builds it. Why is it so dark out? Day. Yes, it is day. Actually, no. What I might have to do that. Okay, so let's check this out real fast. Weather clear 1000. Yes. Okay, next step, I have to finish this roof. I really wish that, you know what, I should probably be recording this. I'll do. Hey Jimmy, guess who's watching my stream? Who? Your mom. Hello, is there anybody out there? Oh, crap. Alright, shut off my face cam right now. It is off. Okay, so. Okay, I'm turning. Okay. Eat banana, the cook, but I don't know. So at least I can stand on the roof now. That's a happy thing. Alright, let me check this out. So far, it is looking pretty good. Apparently, I have 2 viewers, but I don't think anybody's watching. I wish I had. Do it. Let me get. YouTube.com. Wow. That's what's good right now. Wait, did you say you watched my stream?
Well, Pap was, but he said he was trying to get on and join the group or something, and he can't do it.
What group?
I don't know. Do you want to talk to him? I don't know what. Here,
yeah.
Talk to Pap.
Okay.
Hey, I was watching you do that, but I got to get set up on a Google account.
Oh yeah, to like and subscribe and stuff.
Yeah, how do you get to play?
Hi, Dom. Dom's watching.
I'm listening to Grandma to delay, Max.
What?
I got you on my phone. I'm watching you build that.
Oh, you are watching?
Yeah.
I didn't know you were watching. That's all I wanted to know.
Yeah, I've been watching, but I tried to subscribe. And I get it.
Yeah, you have to make a Google account.
Yeah. Make one.
Yeah, I have 3 people watching, Pap.
Well, how come I ain't on it? Because I didn't subscribe.
No, you're still watching, so it counts.
But you know I am, though?
Yeah. Can you send anything in the live chat?
Live chat? Where's that at?
If you scroll down a little bit to the, like, where the description would be or whatever.
It says Max Cruise Gaming.
Yes.
And it says subscribe.
There should be somewhere that says live chat.
There ain't no live chat on my thing.
Here, I'll go on FaceTime so I can show you. See, like, if I click on the video. Alright. Give up. So, back at it again with the white Vans. Time set day. Dude, I've been streaming for 47 minutes right now. This is a long, long time. Probably should. I'm just gonna wait stream till dinner time. I'm hungry. See, like, if you people watching didn't have to watch this boring part, that'd be awesome. But I don't think it is possible. do this. If you don't, if you're bored, get off and come back on later when I'm almost done. I'll probably be on for a little while longer. Really, it shouldn't take this long. Okay, so roof is finally done. Got my glass here. I'm gonna fill that in. I think I'm gonna make a door here. Sliding glass door would be nice to put right there. Extend. Let's put some of these nice bricks. These are the right ones, yeah. Nice, okay, so, and what if I did that? No, that would look really ugly. I have to figure out what I want the rest of my house to be made out of. Like, this is definitely glass, 100% glass. I wish I could put on music. Maybe I can. I don't know, but this is pretty nice house, actually. I'm happy. Lorelai, hello. Oh, jeez. House is at the story. Oh my. Come on. It takes me forever to build this house. Like, I'm not even done. I think I'll just world edit in some. Alright, so let's find the middle. Straight down from that. Right there. Okay. Nice. Okay, now I have doors. Doorways. And I gotta figure out, unless I can just go like this. I love this game. It's kinda boring when it takes forever to build stuff, but it's fun. I don't know if you guys can hear, but I got some brother noises going on in the background. He's streaming too. Go check out his channel. His channel is Harrison Cruz. Check it out. He doesn't plug for me, but it's all right. It's all right. You know what? I like these Mr. Crayfish mod sliding glass doors better than like normal ones. They're just hard to. Yeah, like two in the same. Oh, come on. Yes, yes, okay. Finally working sliding glass doors. Actually, I don't like these. Glass D. Okay, these might be better. Come on, these. Like, dude, come on, man. Jeez, that took too much time to destroy a door. I don't want that there. Stop these dumb doors. Finally, okay. Whew. That's right. Is this true? Yeah, that's true. Okay. Yes, okay. Perfect. I like these doors better. Maybe? No, course, one of them. Yes. Okay. So you got some sliding glass doors. The A-frame. Yes, yes, thank you for acknowledging my A-frame. I love this house. Oh, what the heck? I thought that was glass. Why on earth did I think that was glass? I gotta get a better door. Guys, we gotta get... Oh, a weather sensor. Oak trap door. Okay. And that's looking at doors. I'm pretty sure doors should be not in there. Mouse's doors. Let's see what we got going in here. Oh, nothing that I want. Let's type in door. Okay. What about mangrove doors? Let's take a look at these guys. Let's see. Okay, absolutely not. D-O-O-R. Okay, I will take this door. The left will go this one. I don't know which one is this the right. Let's see. Is that one right? No, I think that's wrong. Okay, now I have the right one. Okay, these doors should look awesome. Amazing. Okay, oh yes, those. It's kind of weird. Kind of cool because a tiny box. Okay. There we finally go, finally. Of course they don't open it. That'd be too much. So let's see what we've got going on in here. And I'm deciding on the floor currently. Kind of thinking the cherry. Well, that is what I'm doing. I'm using the chisel and bits mod pretty much. If you mean, like, the whole entire house, no way on earth I will ever do that. It will take years. What is... Okay, not using biomes of bunny planks. I kind of want to use Yellowstone plank. No. Chisel mod. No, not chisel. Okay, yes, chisel mod. Anything good? Planks. Whoa, what is that? Whoa. That is an awesome block. Yeah, I'm not building the whole house out of chisel and bits. Those little tiny things. Actually, I could make slash chiseled planks birch. Oh, I didn't even set the region. Okay, slash. fly, what would happen if we do chorus? What happened? You guys have to do a lot of stuff. Chisel. Birch. And there are no chisel birch planks. Of course there aren't. Oh, it's dash planks. Chisel. Birch. What am I... Birch. Oh, planks dash birch. What the heck? Chisel. Planks dash birch. Okay, yes, that is actually really nice. Okay. You have to do the same music. My brother has to do that for his music class, the same kind of deal. I'm just gonna do like the walkways. My special stone, because it is amazing. If I go like that, then I have like a path. Now what is it? I think I have to have it like to be looking a certain way, like that. Yes. Okay, there we go. What else? Alright, looking good. I'm gonna put some tiki torches. Tiki. Just gotta type in tiki and give you a torch. Okay, wow, that is amazing. Put a couple there. Nice. Okay. This is just amazing, guys. Isn't this just the best house that you've ever seen? Now, I'm gonna get some out yard chairs and some wicker table. Okay, let's see, chair, put it like right there. Chair like right there, and then put like a table. Actually, I cannot put a table, let's put the table like that. Okay, that is these. That is not terrible, but if I put that there, I have like a straight one there, put that there, is that symmetrical? Yes, okay, that is, I actually like that. There's some pretty cool mods on here, I think. If I could do like that, I would. Yeah, that's probably as good as it's gonna get. Look at this guardian. Look at him. Don't you just want to kill him? Oh, crap. What's he doing to that squid? Die. Die, squid. Die. I know. It's the best house I've ever seen. So, everything's probably going to be on, like, the first floor. Like, so you walk in. You get, like, bam, open. Right, wait, so, I walk in the door. I'm imagining a living room here. So I will go grab a couch. Actually, there's a log couch. Log. Okay, log sofa. Get like blue. blue chair. And definitely we need a flat screen. Some of this. And flat screen. Where you at, bud? Where are you at? Oh, there. There it is. I gotta put, like, the TV, like, right there. Slab, like, right there. Nice. So, I have, like, this sofa. How is that? Right there? That's pretty good. Coffee table. Get some birch popping up. Oh my god, somebody's honking. See, guys? Guys, I put down my headset for 5 seconds, and apparently I start jumping. Now I am a human bouncy castle. Okay, so imagining, like, kitchen, like, right here. I know it's, like, squished, but we need an oven. Oven range. I'm thinking, like, red. Just make some counter first. Why is that? The oven there. The oven thing. I'd live in this house if it was, like, in real life. It's pretty nice. Yeah, I've been playing this game too long. I probably should be doing something else. But I have decided to play Minecraft. So what does that do? What does that turn on? No. Okay. So let me pick out some light widget. No? Okay, not widget. Light. Good. Hanging ceiling lamp. Put a hanging ceiling lamp up there. We have to do, like, one of those weird things where you go like that. Pop that over there. And you get, like, the ceiling lamp right there. Pop that right there. You know what I'm saying, dude? You know what I'm saying, dude? You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Okay. I think I might have to do, like, out here. Go like that. Place them like that. Put it there. Come on, why? One down, one more down. What the heck? What the heck? I need a better light. It looks like I'm going to take some crayfish lights, which actually I like. So I'm gonna put, like, one up there. Well, those actually give off really nice lighting. They're like warm light. Let's just look at this view. We just got here. Take a seat. Wow. Wow, that is outstanding. I think I am going to have my... Like, I might have to have a loft. Yeah, I am. It's probably gonna look like just like a tiny loft. Then I can have my kitchen a little nicer. My kitchen, I don't like it. I thought this house was gonna be big. Guess I thought wrong. Are you? Alright guys, this about ends it right here. Thanks for everybody who's watching. Probably nobody right now.